Many of Blakely's critics say the criminal justice system will treat a high-ranking police officer more leniently than an ordinary citizen. But this is one more scandal the government would like to end quickly.
I'm aware that you've been changing nappies for the last year, Madam Crown, but certain rules of advocacy are still part of the Evidence Act.
The police have charged him with assisted suicide.
You cannot give a terminally ill patient that much morphine in 10 minutes and look surprised when it kills them. Is he really who you think he is?
Don't you tell me who Steve Blakely is, please. I have worked with him for 20 years.
I'm offering you one last chance. Resign now, and you might be able to salvage something of your career.
I'm not going anywhere.
This has nothing to do with a drug dealer I put away 5 years ago.
Losing is not an option, Janet.
When it seems to always know.
We've got a child pornography ring involving a prominent group of people.
These people, they are dangerous.
That I found you.
There are people trying to kill me.
My mouth is drowning in you.
They'll catch the guy who did this. What if they don't? How does it end then?
And I'm upside down. Baby, I'm upside down.